Hey everybody, my name is Jeremiah Posey, and I'm going to be playing Mortal Kombat Armageddon at max difficulty. Hope you enjoy. Let's see, which character should I choose? Oh, I'll go with him. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. I set the number of rounds to 5, which means I'll have to win 3 times. You know, best 3 out of 5. Alright, let's do this. Sorry. Hold on a sec. He do it just like camera. Alright, there. That I heard something. Oh, that's... Oh, right! Here's our first fatality. Oops, that was... That's fine. Whoa. Thank you. That was the last of his combo breakers. Damn it! Damn it, that was the last of my combo breakers. Right? Yeah, I can still parry. Whoa. Damn it! Alright. Got him! Man, Liu-Kang reminds me of Bruce Lee. Man, that was a close one. Alright, this is an old rivalry, started back at the very first Mortal Kombat tournament. Damn it! Yeah. Here, up next is the original Sub-Zero, Noob Saibot. Got him! And I hardly took any damage. Yeah, even though he was invisible, you could still see him because he was wielding that stupid hammer. Oh, damn it. Got him. Alright. Oh, I just ripped his body in half. Kid. Jim. Damn it. Damn it. Yeah! Yeah! He threw that spark or whatever it was at me. I threw the fireball and I got the win. Gonna lose again. Whoa. Ah. Sorry about that. It's to ensure that I win this one.
Round four.
Alright. That was for beating me last time. Up next we have Taven. Liu-Kang, the protector of Earthrealm, and Taven, the protector of Edenia. When you think about it. Damn it. Oh! Two protectors from two different realms, and in the end, Liu-Kang, the protector of Earthrealm, wins. Well, it was actually Raiden, but we all know what happened in Mortal Kombat 11. Naga, the Dragon King, former Emperor of Outworld. Yeah, people like Onaga in this game have a huge advantage because they dish out a lot of damage. See? Damn it! I almost had him. Got him! Even though he blocks it, he still takes damage, although slightly. Just like last time, even though he blocks, he still takes slightly damage. Oh, I was trying to knock him in there. Sorry I had to fight like that, but it's kind of like Moloch from Deadly Alliance, you know? You had to keep using the same attack most of the time in order to beat him. Anyway, this is it, the final battle. Let's do this. Why that was a good one. Damn it! Thank you. the last of Blaze's combo breakers. Got him! Damn it. Oh, damn it! Alright, third time's the charm.